Nextcloud Deck is a Kanban tool that helps teams organize tasks using boards and cards. It seamlessly integrates with Nextcloud Hub, allowing easy collaboration, task management, linking, and labeling.
A lot of users have been looking for ways to handle more routine tasks and handle big projects in an easier way in Nextcloud Deck. So we introduced two new features that help with that.
You can now copy your cards. So if you have a task you have to repeat or just want to save time filling in similar details, simply copy over the card with all contents. No need to create a new one anymore.
Another new feature will be helpful if you run recurring projects regularly. For example, organizing events with similar project structure, release software updates, or run a project with a customer. Now you don't need to create a new board from scratch. You can just clone the entire project board.
And speaking of deck cards, you can now create a card by pasting a link as a name. This gives a nice link preview as well, helping you find the right card even faster. When working on the task itself, you can add notes and comments, which with Hub 10 now supports formatting. I've really been waiting for that. Sometimes I need to structure my detailed feedback, and adding headings and highlighting text really helps with that.